So Rachel Platt, a commanding lead right now, and here's a name that maybe one person in the building expected to be here in the top three at this point, and that's perhaps her mom, who is also her coach, Yoshi Helgason, who is skating here in this event with her sister Victoria, who skated earlier.
Everything came together and went right for Yoshi in the short program. She is inexperienced, only 17 years of age, finding herself here in third.
Opening triple X.
Every successful element, Yoshi tends to do that as well on the ice.
Well, during the short program, just before she went out, they both burst out laughing. Just the loosest, another triple X here, difficult jump. Big, oh, high, nice. Beautiful landing, but just good combination and sneaks a little double toe loop on the end.
And there's nothing like a little laughter to relax you. But see, she just settles into this program and gets kind of better and better.
And by the way, her sister Victoria is currently in third, right behind Amelie Lacoste.
Clean long program delivered by her, so this family trains well together.
Program, you do start to wonder about fatigue and jet lag. She competed just last week in China. Her reservation had her going back to Sweden. She had to honor that and then fly all the way here to Portland.
Last minute replacement in this competition, and her mom said it worked for her in the short. She didn't have time to get nervous, and it's working for her again in the long.
Competition of your life, it's really quite easy. Show up every day, practice as hard as you can, do your run-throughs, and then spend 30 or 40 hours on an airplane.
Fly across the globe. Just get here and do it. Her mom, Christina, crazy.
Yeah, and don't stop smiling, because it's been so interesting watching the connection, as you mentioned, Scott, just ear-to-ear grins from mother and daughter.
You're not alone if you're asking, who was that and how did that happen? 17-year-old Yoshi Helgason of Sweden. The next stop in the ISU Grand Prix of Figure Skating is Moscow. Comes your way 2 o'clock Eastern on NBC Sunday. Jeremy Abbott of the U.S. is there. Patrick Chan of Canada. Coverage kicks off Friday on Universal Sports. On the end of seats and settling down, getting set to watch Kanako Murakami, the young Japanese superstar, only 16 years old. But first, the numbers for Helgason. Her mother was that excited during the entire performance. 146.90, and she's in second place, right behind Rachel Flack.
She beat a personal best by about 12 points there.